boycotting the banks that make it easy to do business with illegals, like Bank of America. Will it work?
So, Laura, customer outrage, threats of boycotts, will that fall on deaf ears?
I think so. You know, actions speak louder than words. So cutting up your card gets great media coverage. But what speaks louder than that will be the $1.7 million 30-second ad they have at the Oscars this Sunday, calling themselves the Bank of Opportunity. You know, they evaluated this crisis before it started. They knew what they were getting into. And quite simply, the money that they might lose from this section of customers is not going to outweigh the money that they're going to gain.
I think they're here, and that Bank of America, like you said, Laura, is targeting this group and realize it's a large group. There's a limit how much bigger Bank of America can get. So maybe this is a way to grow internally, right?
And they're ahead of the curve, because if there is something that happens in the next 2 years in immigration, more than likely is going to be this agreement between Bush and this Democratic Congress about letting them stay, apply for citizenship at the end of the line.
Do you think we're making it almost too easy?
Putting the money into the economy.
The next thing, we're just going to send menus to them, maybe from McDonald's?
Well, we could do that, or we could start cracking down on the employers that give these people money in the first place.